princess in a castle. How stereotypical.
Hello! I am trapped in the tower! I could really use your help up here!
Your knight in shining armor has arrived.
Oh, finally! Mon Dieu! I've been stuck in this fucking room for weeks! Weeks! Do you know what I've been eating? Cold hot dogs and warm soda from the snack machine! My body feels like a sponge! Another day and I would have tried eating the table just to get some fucking fiber in my diet!
I'm sorry, that sounds very...
I dress like this! Do you think this is accurate? I have a PhD in medieval studies! I didn't even want to be a tour guide! Puteng!
Well,
what I need now is a bottle of wine and a strong man. I have needs, you know? Come on! Come on, I have the master key. I'll take you to the break room and you can ride me like
a... Ma'am, I'm flattered, but I'm trying to save the world here.
Ah, merde. Is it very important?
Well, it's kind of urgent. About that key, though. Does it open every door in the castle?
Yes. At least all the storage facilities.
Oh. Can I have it?
Of course. Here you go.
That's really nice of you. Hey, you know what? I know this guy. You're gonna love him. His name's Rodriguez. I'll give you his number.
Thank you. Sam!
Hey, guys. How'd you find me?
Followed the gunfire, like you said.
Good to see you again, my son. You really do shoot a lot of aliens.
I try. Where's Rodriguez?
Last time I saw him, he and Hellfire were having fun with a couple of Gnar.
You're putting disturbing images in my head, Carter.
It's a gift.
Well, keep it to yourself. Let's go.